today I'm gonna teach you guys how to shoot a basketball. You guys probably are better than me, but yeah. How to shoot for a righty. So what you gotta do is put your left hand on the side and your right hand like behind it, like in the middle of the row, then pull it up to what feels comfortable and shoot it.
Guys, for a lefty, so you put your right hand on the side of the ball, put your left hand like near the back in the center, and then you just flick your wrist. So it's better to like start up close if you're used to the form, and then eventually you get so good at it that you can just come out here. It's gonna be about how to do a layup. So if you're a righty, you gotta go up on the right side, and when you lay up, lift up your right knee so it's more in sync with the play.
And this is a lefty, the same thing, just the other side.
And there's like different kinds of layups, like you can
do an underhand
like that, or you can just grab it.
And if you're trying, if you want to try to get a crossover up front, go like this. But do the same layup stance. Just jump stop, then cross with the other foot and put it up. So
that's all for this video.
That's all for this video. Bye. This video is about layup. No, this part's about layuping. And there's many different layups, like the overhand, the teardrop,
the other side, and the overhand, the other side,
the underhand,
or you can do
the cross. And then there's one more called the teardrop.
You just float it in there.
But like, there's many different ways. It's just you gotta practice them. It's a through the leg layup, reverse.
It's really difficult.
Just try it when you get really good. So this is the end of the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share. Yeah, just turn the notifications on. Bye.